Many who work in infectious disease knew a pandemic like this was coming.
If a really fast-moving respiratory pathogen came out, we wouldn't be able to hold those numbers down.
Could it be a coronavirus again? Certainly.
We didn't think it would be able to get into people. It didn't look like it was a clear and present danger. Unfortunate.
For a disease to become a pandemic, it has to find an extraordinary balance. So where does this current pandemic fall?
So the most significant diseases often cause symptoms like coughing and fever that could be confused with other diseases.
That's what makes this coronavirus so devious. Of all the viruses out there, why did this one end up becoming the kind of pandemic we haven't seen in more than a century? And how does a pandemic like this end?